Hey, what's up YouTube? This is Raptor Mac, and this is just going to be a quick update video, reptile update video on, yeah, my reptile. So basically, that last video on the redback salamanders, that was, I'm not sure, a month or something, but yeah. So here's a new video, alright? So this is my bedroom, actually, and right over here. Resting gecko tank. So, resting gecko tank. So, the exoteric stand. That's the other thing. Of the gravel. I see that girl. Doesn't really have a name, but yeah, there you go. You can see that one. You can see that little color difference in it. It changes its colors a little bit. It's darker and lighter. And its head is a little bit like me. Yeah, yeah. So basically, with this guy, wasn't expecting that. He's right up in here. Maybe I can take the collar. Yeah, there we go. Okay, I'm not hiding for this one. So basically, right now he isn't that dark, but usually he is a much darker, color. He is a Harlequin Dalmatian. Can't really see his Dalmatian spots. And actually, when he turns dark, dark brown, so kind of call him this dark chocolate Harlequin Dalmatian. It's kind of a new thing. Yeah, so that's my crest again. Alright, so let's put him back. And we just press the gecko tank. Here it is, myself. The green tree frog. It's an American green tree frog. Yep, and we press the gecko tank. So, yeah. And yeah, I only have two reptiles right now. Second one right here, I just got it 3 days ago, is my bearded dragon. So, oops. Oh, hello. Say hi to the camera. He's pretty friendly. Yeah. Hello. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and grab it. This is a 20-gallon wall for now. We're just gonna crush it up here. Alright, yep, then got one bearded dragon, baby bearded dragon. Just got him. Yep, he's pretty cool. Oop. You got him on here. So basically, that's it for now. Planning on getting turn this little helmet thing into three different tents. So basically, 20 to 1 in here. Then put some glass on doors if I'm used to. Maybe. Then you have to put it on the floor. You have to. So, that's about it for now. I'll make some more vids on different stuff later. Alright, Raptor Mac out.